How to add fingerprint on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24 device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to security and privacy. Tap on a security and privacy. Now scroll. Here you can see biometrics. Tap on a biometrics. Now tap on a fingerprints. Now unlock your phone to add your fingerprint. Now tap on a plus add fingerprint option. Tap on plus icon. Now tap on a register. Now press your finger inside the circle. Lift it when the circle is fully highlighted. Then press again. You can put your finger different parts until complete 100% or on your device. Now you can see complete almost 100. At the bottom you can see add or done option. If you want to add another fingerprint, tap on add option. Here we tap on a done. Now you can see fingerprint add as a fingerprint 2. To rename, tap on the fingerprint. Enter the name you want to set. Tap on a save at the bottom. To remove the fingerprint, again tap on a fingerprint. Tap on the remove at the top right corner. Tap on a remove to remove fingerprint. You can also check edit fingerprint here. Also enable or disable fingerprint unlock option. Fingerprint always on. To scan your fingerprint, even the screen is off. Tap on a show icon when screen is off. Here you can choose always on display. If you choose never, you can't see fingerprint on always on display screen. So make sure tap choose on always on display. So you can unlock your device in AOD screen. Also enable or disable show animation when unlocking option on your device. It's quite easy to add fingerprint and customize fingerprint. That's it. If you like it, share it.